This is a hexagonal flow pattern in three dimensions. This is first layer. Which layer? It is hexagonal closed packed layer in two dimension. It is another hexagonal closed packed layer. It is third hexagonal closed packed layer. If these three are stacked, see this arrangement. In this arrangement, in this total arrangement, if it is structure A, layer A, it is layer B, it is layer C. But layer C is a repetition of layer A. That means here third layer repeats the first layer. Why? Here if these three layers are stacked one over the other, the spheres of third layer are exactly aligned with the spheres of the first layer. That's why this hexagonal geometry is having AB, AB, AB type layer structure. Now, what is coordination number in this geometry? See, in each layer, what is the coordination number? Suppose let us consider this layer. In this layer, this is the central sphere. This sphere is in contact with how many spheres? Yes, 6 spheres. So, coordination number from the first sphere is 6. Coordination number from the first sphere, 6. So, from the first sphere, 6. Next, coordination number from its above layer, that means from layer B. From this layer, how many spheres? These three spheres will be in contact with this middle sphere. That means this sphere is in touch with 6 spheres in the same layer, 3 spheres in its above layer, and 3 spheres from its below layer. You know, below this layer, there will be again layer B. So it also has some layers, some spheres. These 3 spheres of layer B from below also in contact with this sphere. So in that way, in this first layer, it is in touch with 6 spheres from its above layer 3 spheres and from its below layer 3 spheres. So total, with how many spheres this sphere is in contact? Yes, total 12 spheres. So coordination number in HCP geometry is 12. Coordination number in HCP geometry, 12. How? 12. From the same layer, 6 spheres. From its above layer, 3 spheres. From its below layer also, 3 spheres. In that way, coordination number in hexagonal geometry, hexagonal close packing structure, 12. Similarly, what is packing efficiency in this? In this, packing efficiency is 74%. Earlier, I discussed about packing efficiency, how to calculate in simple cube, BCC, FCC, HCP. Earlier, I discussed that. So, in HCP, packing efficiency means occupied volume 74%. Then, what is empty space or void space? In this empty space is remaining of 100, 74% if occupied, what is the remaining space? Yes, 26% is the empty space or void space in this. You know, this third layer, when we talk about third layer, this is layer A, B, C. I said that over the first layer A, these blue colored spheres, here circles, blue colored circles indicate first layer. Black colored circles indicate second layer. So how to place the third layer? So to get the hexagonal geometry, the spheres of third layer occupy exactly the tetrahedral voids. That means here, just like third sphere is just like the first sphere, third layer is just like the first layer. That means when you place the third layer, the spheres of third layers are exactly above the spheres of the first layer. That means here, first layer, third layer spheres, where do they occupy? Yes, in tetrahedral voids. So HCP geometry, how is it possible? From hexagonal close packed layers, on first layer, second layer is placed such that their spheres occupy the depressions of first layer. How is third layer placed? Third layer is placed such that its spheres occupy all the tetrahedral voids of the second layer. In that way, hexagonal close packing is formed. Here, what are the examples that have hexagonal geometry? See the examples: beryllium, magnesium, zinc, cadmium, titanium. These are examples for metals which are getting this hexagonal close packing geometry. So what are important points about hexagonal close packing? Hexagonal close packing is having AB type geometry, layer structure. Next, in this coordination number is 12. How is coordination number 12? From the same layer, it is having 6 spheres. From its above layer, 3 spheres. From its below layer, 3 spheres. In that way, in each sphere or each atom in this hexagonal close packing has coordination number 12. In this packing efficiency, 74. How is it 74% that I have explained in the previous class? What is that packing efficiency? 74%. I derived it. In the last class, I derived it and I showed that how the packing efficiency is 74 in hexagonal close packing. Next, in this empty space, 26%. So metals which are getting this type of hexagonal close packing are beryllium, magnesium, zinc, cadmium, and titanium. So this is all about hexagonal close packing.